down to the finish with Fort Larned to catch, and they're not going to catch him. Fort Larned, the winner. He went clear at the start, and he's coming home, turning handsprings. Fort Larned, brilliant in the Stephen Foster.
What a thriller in the Breeders' Cup Classic. Fort Larned digs deep, nose and nose to the line.